saying that Peg may not want a complete daily detailed accounting of my mastery of the mechanics of the golf swing?
Well, just a suggestion, Jim.
Well, what else is there to talk about?
What else is on your mind?
Nothing I'd want Peg to know I was thinking, if you get my drift.
Maybe you could take her out to a special dinner and go dancing. See what comes up.
Just the two of us?
Yes, just the two of you.
Alone?
Yes.
No TV?
No sports bar, Jim.
Really? No movies?
No movie.
Just Peg and I, face to face, all night long?